A major announcement is just hours away in the case of an Oklahoma girl killed in Texas.
Yeah, investigators say someone killed 10-year-old Jasmen Gonzalez while she was visiting family over the weekend. And joining us on the phone right now is Lieutenant Doug Mitchell with the Carrollton Police Department. And good morning, Lieutenant. What is the latest, and can you tell us a little about what is going to happen today?
Good morning. We anticipate a major announcement this morning, so hopefully at 10 a.m. I'm going to sit down with the detectives working this case sometime after 8, and we'll come to a decision. We're very close to a conclusion. Our investigators and detectives have worked extremely hard for this victim and her family to bring this to a successful conclusion, and we're very close.
We understand that Sifuentes, he's a person of interest. Is it a possibility that he may be arrested, Jose Sifuentes, today?
He's in custody right now on unrelated charges. There is a very good possibility that he could be arrested in this case as well.
All right. Thank you so much, Lieutenant Mitchell. We'll be keeping in contact with you today. And continuing our team coverage here, friends and strangers coming together to remember Jasmen. And Week in Morning anchor Dan Thomas joins us on this.
Yeah, and Dan, the parents made their first public appearance.
Yeah, dozens of people, in fact, showed up to be with the parents last night at a candlelight memorial service for the little girl in Carrollton. Jasmen's mother held a candle and prayed with friends, family, strangers alike. The death has sent shockwaves not only through Oklahoma, but the community of Carrollton as well, where Jasmen was found. Police say she was kidnapped from a family reunion there, found a few blocks away, stabbed to death, and the victim of an apparent sexual assault. Those who came to the memorial shared in the family's outrage.
I think every family is watching their children closely now, and they just hug them and, you know, love on them a little bit more. And that angel is going to go to heaven.
And as you just heard moments ago, police are taking a very close look at Jose Sifuentes. His Lincoln Navigator was searched, and our Dallas sister station WFAA is reporting the police found what appeared to be human blood and a knife. Sifuentes, as you heard, is in federal custody, but still not charged in relation to the girl's death. That could change, though, as we just heard from talking to that police officer just moments ago. So stay tuned. We're going to have a crew en route down there to Dallas to be there when they make that major announcement. Back to you.
All right, Dan. And as we just heard from Lieutenant Mitchell, there's a good possibility that Sifuentes will be arrested today. And there were counselors on hand yesterday at Jasmen's Elementary School in Southwest Oklahoma City.